The Honourable Member for Edmonton Ellerslie, followed by the Honourable Member for Calgary McCall.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, last week was National Bullying Awareness Week. We're hearing too often the tragic stories of youth that have been victimized and targeted by this senseless act. My question is to the Minister of Education. How is this government raising awareness for this very important issue?
The Honourable Minister.
Well, Mr. Speaker, it is unfortunate that we have to raise awareness, but the fact is, Mr. Speaker, that bullying does exist. There are a variety of forms of bullying. There is cyberbullying, there is homophobic bullying, there is a variety of it, and there is no place for that in Alberta, never mind in schools and schoolyards, but even outside of school yards. So, Mr. Speaker, we will, as an Alberta government, be raising the awareness on how to identify bullying and how to eradicate bullying out of our schools.
The Honourable Member.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, leadership is required for appropriate behaviours must be modelled if this government is truly to change culture around bullying. What concrete steps is the Minister of Education taking to change people's behaviours?
The Honourable Minister.
Mr. Speaker, behaviour must be modelled, and we all have to work as a community to eradicate this culture of bullying. So, number one, we are providing our schools and our teachers and administrators with tools on how to recognize bullying. You will see, Mr. Speaker, that currently tabled Bill 18 that is being consulted further with Albertans, and we are looking at legislative enhancement to allow teachers to deal with bullying in schools. But at the end, Mr. Speaker, all of us in this chamber and everybody throughout Alberta can be a positive contributor to eradicating bullying simply by leading by example. As government, we will be enhancing awareness through a variety of media that accesses not only children, but teachers, parents, coaches, grandparents, and everybody in our community.
The Honourable Member.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, as I understand it, bullying prevention is a cross-ministry initiative involving education and human services. My question is to the Minister of Human Services. What is the government doing for ongoing bullying prevention and supports?
The Honourable
all
Minister.
Well, thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, indeed, there has been an ongoing cross-ministry initiative and a cross-ministry committee on this, led by now by Human Services. We do have a 15 passionate and inspiring young people on the Youth Advisory Committee who advise us with respect to this area. They helped to create a website for youth. It's befree.ca, be-free.ca, which has advice and tips for youth who are experiencing bullying or are concerned about a friend. And along with the Be Free website, we have a toll-free 24-hour bullying helpline, 1-888-456-2323, and two other websites for adults and children. So a number of things happening, but much more happening.